Standing erect, we step out on our left foot, equally balanced in both legs. The arms slowly rise up to show the height, palms face down. Coming back over a little hill, we gently bend our knees and float the arms down to waist level, turning slightly to the right, then to the left as we step out on the left heel. This is called parting the wild horse's mane. We're going to repeat this a couple of more times, turning first to the left, stepping up with the right foot, stepping out on the right heel, and again, parting the wild horse's mane. Turning to the right, step up with the left foot, step out on the left heel, and for the third and last time, we part the wild horse's mane.